gonna see how to make crispy crispy samosas. Take a mixing bowl. Now add 2 cups of maida. 1 and 2. Now add 1 tablespoon of ajwain and crush it. Now add it. Now add 3 tablespoons of ghee. Lukewarm ghee will give a crispiness to samosa. Now add sufficient salt. A pinch of sugar. Give it a fine mix. After adding ghee, if we do like this, it should be in a ball consistency. Now add lukewarm water gradually and mix it. Here I am taking my mom's help because the dough should not be very hard nor very soft. See, it should be like this. Now cover it with a lid and rest it for 20 minutes. Now let us prepare our masala. Switch on your stove and in a pan add 2-3 tablespoons of oil. Now add 1 tablespoon of jeera and 1 tablespoon of soap, little bit of hing. Now fry it nicely. Now add crushed coriander seeds. Now mix it and add ginger and chili. Now add cashew nuts. Fry it. Now add boiled peas and corn and fry it. Now add boiled and mashed potatoes. Now add 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Now mix it well. Now add sufficient salt. At last add some fresh coriander and mix it. That's all, our masala is ready. Now let us see our dough. Meanwhile, let us heat our oil for deep fry. Now let us knead this dough nicely. Sorry friends, I forgot to say you. Please add 1/2 tablespoon of sugar and mix it. See friends, our dough is very soft. Now let us roll it like chapati. Now let us roll it. Without any dusting, we need to roll this. See, it should be in this thickness. Now let us cut into 2 halves. Now let us fold it. Place this edge into this edge by brushing some water. Lift it and press these edges and press this upper part. Now let us stuff the masala. Make a nav masala as the ball and stuff into this. Lightly press into this and we should not keep it fully. Now seal it. Now let us brush some water and seal this. See, in this way we have to make all the samosas. Now again I will show you. Take a ball and lightly press and seal the down part. That's all. See, I have made all the samosas. Now let us deep fry these. Put a small ball and test whether the oil is fried. If the ball comes up, it indicates that boil is nicely. I mean, it indicates that oil is in correct stage to deep fry. Now let us deep fry. Surely take your mother's help while deep frying. Now flip the samosas. See, our samosas are ready. I have cut the chili and fried it in the oil. Keep it aside and add some salt and lemon. See, I have cut it like this. Put it in the oil. Now add lemon and salt. That's all. We are done. Our crispy samosa is ready. If you have it with katta meetha chutney and green chili sauce, it will be very awesome. Now let us take a bite. Wow, it looks so yummy. If you like this video, please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. See you all with a new recipe next time.